I get asked a lot about sanitation on the job, and I wanted to share how I keep my clients safe and my kit clean while I'm working. To start off, I have a whole bunch of brushes. I have two more buckets like this in my studio. I only bring those when I'm doing multi-day events. This is just a quick birthday party, so I didn't need to bring everything, but I still bring a lot of brushes with me just in case. I mean, what if I spill a bucket of brushes? I want to make sure that those are clean. That's my first line of defense and clean, and all the brushes are hand washed between each client, so they're squeaky clean, no double dipping as well. I use metal palettes like this to put my paint on. Here, let me show you. I will load my palette like this so that I can just work off of the palette, and then I don't have to worry about double dipping into my kit. After a gig, my palettes can get a little bit crazy. As you can see, I've splattered some black, so I'm just gonna clean that up. There, all tidy and clean. And stencils get sandwiched between the sanitizing wipe